it's raining or it's dripping waters. Yet they call it a weeping water. It's more like crying. It's also a toilet paper in the bush.
It was the one that Alan showed us.
Yeah. It must be. It's very soft leaves. It's not thorny. It looks like a thorny tree, but it's not thorny. Otherwise, she was not going to scratch herself with it if it was thorny.
That is true.
You see, the whole body is itchy. There's a lot of ticks.